you take one of these 25-pound plates and you strap it to your waist and you just start ripping out chin-ups. It's pretty fun.
Hey there, it's Action Jackson. Now you might be wondering, who is that absolute athletic beast of a man? And what is he talking about, repping out chin-ups with 25-pound plate around his waist? Well, he's the exact opposite of what you'd expect him to be. He's a prototypical desk jockey, a programmer, a computer science guy. And he has now transformed himself from that computer science desk jockey to an athletic, lean, toned, and muscular, strong, absolute beast of a man. He's done a fantastic job. He went through my online coaching program and he made an incredible transformation over the course of only 12 weeks. In that time, he lost 4.7% body fat and he even managed to add on 4 to 5 pounds of lean muscle mass. Absolute incredible transformation. But more than just the actual physical changes that he made, the mental changes, the confidence he gained, the ability to lead his developers at work, and the role model he became to his kids was an absolute game changer and completely 180'd his life. I want you to hear his story. So I'm going to introduce Ryan now. I'm going to let him talk and introduce himself, talk about some of the changes he made, and you're going to see an interview, a behind-the-scenes interview that I did with him after he finished my online coaching program. Hope you enjoy it. Again, I'm Action Jackson. This is Ryan.
And I ended up actually losing 4.7% body fat. So I went from 16.7 to right about 12, high 11s.
That's great. Did you happen to add on any muscle mass?
Based on the body fat percentages and the weight dropped, it's probably like 4-ish, 5-ish pounds of muscle. I'd done a lot of cross country in high school and stuff, a lot of running. And so I was always kind of like the thin guy that was in shape. And then just a few years ago, like about 3 years ago now, we got in a car accident driving up 75 and had a neck injury. So I couldn't run because it hurt. So I just kind of stopped and didn't really realize I had three kids, busy with life, just kind of stopped training. And was kind of the big surprise for me out of this program was the fact that while I was still kind of like, you know, the skinny guy that I always used to be, I had in that time period gotten really out of shape. I recognized earlier this summer that I just wasn't happy with where I was. And, you know, having three kids, they're 2, 4, 6, Sarah turns 7 in a couple days here. I want to be the best father that I can be. And so I want to just show them the best possible way to go through life. Being a good student, being a good person, good citizen in the community, and you know, how to just eat right and live a healthy lifestyle so that you can do all the other things that are important to you. So I really wanted to put myself in the right place so that I can be a better father.
Absolutely. And did this program help you with that?
Yeah, I think it did. 3-4 months ago, they were like, hey, you guys should go exercise and play outside because it's good for your health. They'd be like, but you don't. And so, right? It's kind of do as I say, not as I do, right? And now it's actually really fun. So I caught my son, who's 4, on the bench the other day, and he's doing flies. It's like, what are you doing? He's like, I'm doing your exercise, Dad. It's like, oh, okay.
That's great. So yes. You feel like it's helped you become a better father, a better role model, and your kids are even getting excited about exercise now.
Right.
That's great. So mentally, emotionally, where was your mindset at? So you weren't doing any exercise before, like literally nothing. So like, how did you feel? How did you feel about your body? Where was your confidence levels at? Let's talk about that a little bit.
Yeah, I was still skinny. I didn't, there was, you know, walk in a room, people would say like, oh, you're this skinny guy, right? It's not like I had a huge beer belly or something. So that wasn't too big of an issue. That said, being skinny, something I've kind of dealt with my whole life, if you will. So I kind of want to move from that and just move into a different level of fitness and do kind of get into strength training, which I hadn't really been into before. And so the program was, to me, giving me the confidence to kind of move in that direction. and know that where I am now versus where I was, I've got a strong base.
So being somebody who started from zero, who used to do just pretty much running and steady state cardio before you got into this, and you know, strength training is completely new to you, did you find that it was difficult to start this program as far as learning the exercises, just literally going from, again, zero to now full go in this exercise program? Like, did you find that transition difficult?
I know some lifting in the past, just not a lot. So figuring out how some of the movements work is kind of a learning curve. The nice thing about this program is you don't have to do any thinking, right? So you just provided all the exercises, do these exercises. By the way, here's a 10-minute instruction video on this particular exercise, how, all the cues that you want to watch out for, all the common mistakes, don't do this because you can injure yourself, right? And it's not until pretty far into the program where you're doing lower reps, higher weights. So you're in a much better position to learn the proper form and get that in place.
So you found the instructional videos and then the fact that you didn't have to think pretty useful in terms of going again from zero to full go with learning these movements, being that you hadn't done any strength training in the past.
Right. Yeah.
That's pretty remarkable, because to be able to go from not doing any strength training to now the fact that you're deadlifting, you're doing bench press, overhead presses, you're doing chin-ups. I mean, it's pretty spectacular. And you mentioned something about chin-ups before. So before the program, how many chin-ups can you do, and what is your chin-ups? What do your chin-ups look like now?
So before, 2, maybe 3. But it was kind of like sloppy, right? And
so you were like swimming up to the bar.
You know, if you flop around enough, your chin might be above it. I don't know.
Yeah. So how many chin-ups are you doing now?
I don't actually know how many I can do now. So I was talking to my aunt about this, and I came down to the basement and I did 10, but that was several weeks ago. So more than 10 at this point, I don't know.
So you went from being able to do 2 or 3 sloppy chin-ups, now being able to do multiple sets of 10 solid chin-ups, no problem, and even weighted chin-ups for sets of 5.
Right.
Okay, that's pretty remarkable. That's a good change in terms of your strength, that's for sure. So what about your mindset and your confidence? Has that changed at all and shifted? I know you were the skinny guy before. Sometimes people have confidence issues being skinny. I don't know if you did, but what has your mindset and your confidence, has it changed at all from the start to now?
I think anytime you go and you improve yourself, it gives you kind of a natural confidence. Almost like a little bit of a swagger if you're really doing things right. You know, knowing that I'm getting into a better physical shape, working on being a better father and leader for developers I'm responsible for, kind of just lends itself to your own self-credibility, if you will.
You posted once on Facebook saying that you felt like the Incredible Hulk. Why? What was going on? Please explain that to me.
I don't remember what that was about. I remember the post, but I don't remember what it was about.
You said that you just finished a workout and you now felt like the Incredible Hulk. So, like, number one, how is that possible? Like, what are you doing that makes you feel like the Incredible Hulk? And second of all, please explain what that feels like. Like, what is it about this program that made you feel that way? Because I think there's a lot of guys out there that are sitting there saying, I want to feel like the Incredible Hulk. This guy does. What is it? What are you doing to do that?
So I don't remember the exact context, but, you know, like if you're doing a workout, we talked about the chin-ups already. And if you take one of these 25-pound plates and you strap it to your waist, and you just start ripping out chin-ups, it's pretty fun.
Sum up again, quick results. 4.7% body fat you lost. You lost, what was it, 12 pounds? Mm-hmm. Lost 12 pounds and then added on 4 or 5 pounds of muscle. You feel like you're a better dad. You feel like you're a better leader. Anything else you'd like to add?
No, I just think it was a great program. Thanks for the opportunity to take part in it, and look forward to part 2.
Awesome, man. Really appreciate your time. Thank you so much for going through the program. Thank you so much for kicking ass the entire time, for posting so much, for being accountable, and for doing every single workout and not missing one. Thank you so much.
Thank you.